Hi to one of my dear Sec 4s. All the best for your N and O levels. Remember that you are a champion in your life. And don't forget to exercise daily. Okay? Take care.
Hi, this is a special message from Ms. Sung to the Boys Brigade boys who are graduating this year, who are going to make your time. Through the N levels, through the O levels, you are going to make it. I believe in you. I want you to believe yourself. At the same time, I want to share my greetings and well wishes to all my FNN students. You can make it. You can, because we slotted through our past 9 months. Work together, work hard to submit a coursework. The next phase is yours. The theory segment is yours. Please work at it. Don't give up. Every little bit, whether you are NA student or express student, I want you to know you can make it. You can do and achieve the results that you really wanted. So please, let's work together. Any questions, come and see me. But otherwise, know that I am with you. Boys Brigade, FNN, do well and soar!
Sometimes in life, the targets that you may want to hit may seem really, really far away and insurmountable.
But sometimes, with the help of a buddy, you'll be able to overcome the odds that are stacked against you. Treasure your friendship that you have found in Regent. All the best to you.
Don't stop when you're tired. Stop when you're done.
All the best for your national exam. You'll get this mark. And I'm going to love you, boys and girls. All the best! Jiayou, jiayou!
Hello, girls and boys. Hope you have achieved for your examination. Thank you for all your support. Okay, step four. Auntie wish all everybody good luck for your examination and do well. Hopefully, you can come back and see us. Okay, thanks.
All the best.
Okay, I miss you.
All the best. God, I think you will be somebody, and I will see you outside. Good luck. Take care.
Congratulations! You have completed your journey for your secondary school, and you are officially graduating today. Okay, this is it. All right, go all the way. There's still a few more weeks to go. Work hard and you can make it. All right, thank you. After that, go out there and show the world what you can do. All the best.
Hello, everyone.
Happy graduation.
To 4R.
I. My mommy loves everyone.
Always believe in yourself. And all the best to all of you. Take care.
Take care.
Bye.
Hi, 4I.
Hi, 4I. Dear 4I, I'm very glad and privileged to be your form teacher this year. Though I'm not your subject teacher, but I'm very happy and grateful that you are always very supportive whenever I conduct CC lesson in class. All the best to you to your N-level exam, 4I, and may you outdo yourself. Big ho.
Hi, 4I. I think it's quite a privilege to be your FT this year, and I only thought about 70% of you for English, but it has been a very good journey with you guys, and you are my first graduating batch, so I guess you are a very special bunch to me. I hope that as you continue and embark on this last lap, you will really give it your all and you will make yourself and us proud. Okay.
All the best to you!
Hi, for gratitude. It's been 1 year and 9 months since we journeyed together in your 2 years in region in your first set. And these are my final words to you as you prepare yourself for the O-level journey. Each of you have a time, each of you have a chance. And I want you all to remember this, rise through this O-level. Your time has come, your chance is now. I want you to rise, work at it, boys and girls, and make sure you pursue the dream of your heart. If you remember this, this was our motto last year when we first began the journey together. We said, remember, with dreams we fly, with guts we try. This O-level season, try. Try your very best, don't give up. When I see you in Jan at the end of, when we receive our O-level results, I want to be able to give it to you and tell you, hey, we make it together. Congrats, work hard. All right, the journey that is ahead is yours to fight, but I will be with you in spirit and in prayer.
Hi, 4H, Miss Neo here. What I want to say is, I really feel that it's a blessing to have you at my home class. All of you are very self-motivated and self-disciplined individuals. You have been doing your very best, not only for your own self, but you also help out with your friends in need. For example, like last year when Xiaomi needs a new haircut, all of you will just like help him to do a new haircut so he can save the money from going to the bubble. This is something that I like in all of you. You will always help out and accommodated to every single one of your friends. You will always be there to help them and be a listening ear. And I hope that with this personality of yours, you'll definitely go far and continue to help out with the friends and show care and concern to the people around you. Now, last but not least, I would like to wish you all the best for your O-levels. Bye-bye!
Who I am inside.